इनफैटम्पलिज्म पॉइंट टू बी नोटेड दैट सिम्टम्स अपीयर्स आफ्टर 12 आवर्स. सेकेंडली फैट एम्बोलिज्म इज ड्यू टू द फ्रैक्चर्स ऑफ लॉन्ग बोन्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल ए मैन 30-year-old had road traffic accident RTA and there is sustained fracture of femur. Two days later, he developed sudden breathlessness. So, the probable cause is the fat embolism. So the fat embolism is mostly due to the fractures of the long bone. Another example include 38-year-old man got pelvic fracture five days later. Also he loses 2 liters of blood. After 5 days he died. 38-year-old male था, उसने उसका pelvic fracture हुआ and 2 liters of blood loss. During accident he loses 2 liters of blood. Then after 5 days he died. And his brain CT shows multiple areas of infarction. The probable cause is the cause of his death is fat embolism.